has expanded its Slide tablet series with the launch of the Slide PenBook on Thursday, a Windows 10 base 2-in-1 with features like Windows Ink, Hello, and Cortana support, to name a few. The company says that the tablet will offer users the computing power, software compatibility and overall characteristics of a laptop. The iBall Slide PenBook is priced at ₹24,999 and the company says it will be available across retail stores in the country soon, but is already on sale on Amazon India in an ocean blue color option. The iBall Slide PenBook is made up of a light aluminium alloy for easier portability and flexibility. It sports a 10.1-inch full-capacitive HD IPS screen with a 10-point multi-touch display. The tablet is powered by a 192GHz quad-core Intel Atom processor coupled with 2GB of RAM for multitasking, web surfing and more. It comes with 32GB on inbuilt storage that is expandable via microSD card, up to 128GB. The 2-in-1 is integrated with Windows Ink support on its touchscreen, making it easy for users to jot notes and create lists, among other things. Additionally, the iBall Slide PenBook also features Windows Hello that lets you log into your device using your fingerprint. The support for Cortana with voice will allow you to make voice commands like setting reminders and making notes and more. The iBall Slide PenBook sports a 5-megapixel rear camera with autofocus and a 2-megapixel front-facing camera for video chatting. It packs a 6,000 mAh battery and includes connectivity options like dual gaming.